So every year now, there comes a movie which is total ass. It's just garbage, it's trash. And when I saw the trailer for Robin Hood, I was like, this is the ass movie of the year. This is gonna be it. And I'm glad to say that this movie meets all of those expectations.
Why are you glad about this?
Because I'm happy that I was right. Because people told me, no, it's gonna be fine. No, this movie is just ass.
Are you happy that you sat through the shit show?
Yes, I am actually, because I could laugh at it.
It's because you're a masochist, that's why.
Away guys, I'm that Nomad Chad, and today I'm going to be bringing you a review for Robin Hood, another Robin Hood movie, 8 years after the last one, which we didn't get the sequel for, but no, we must have another Robin Hood, of course we must, which must be modernized and look all fancy. So this tells the story of Robin of Locksley, who gets shipped off to war by the Sheriff of Nottingham, comes back, they've taken all of his shit, and he decides, nah, he wants his kin, so he's gonna start a revolution. Yeah, they literally stole from the rich source material and gave to the poor cuck movies of this year. That's what they did. Like, this movie is unbelievably bad. So I'm gonna jump into what little good there is and all the bad that there is for this movie.
He's got our commoners looking up, seeing hope.
So, what little good is there in this movie? You can laugh at that, how cack this movie is. That's it. That's all the good in this movie. So let's move right on and get into the bad.
What's that supposed to happen?
So, the bad of this movie, the script. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't know who wrote the script, who decided, hey, let's make Robin Hood, but like a superhero Robin Hood. Like, we'll take the Batman Begins Dark Knight trilogy, mesh it together like so, and then here's your movie, and it's ass. Don't insult them. This is what this movie did. It insulted those movies. It like, this movie like literally almost copy pasted those movies. It was so bad that at points it sounded like they used the score from the Batman movies. Like, that is how bad it was.
But that was
like
a just score.
Yeah, but I don't want to hear it in Robin Hood. My second point is, the acting. The acting in this movie is atrocious. Considering you have such a good cast, you have Ben Mendelsohn, you have Jamie Foxx, you have Taron Egerton. Ben Mendelsohn and Jamie Foxx are overacting, and it's hilarious. I don't know which movie they were being directed in, because they were like way over the top, while the rest of this movie and Taron Egerton are being serious and not so campy. So I don't know what was happening there. So I just think that Edgerton was incorrectly cast. He was a poor choice for Robin Hood. He did a great Eggsy, but this? No. Next up now, I got the costume design of this. But you know you're looking for points to hate on a movie now, when you must hate on the costume. Because some of the costumes look like what people are wearing on the day. They were just like, yeah, nah, that's fine. When they went to war, Robin Hood is like lambing there like a commando in the desert with a bulletproof vest, but lambing with a bow and arrow. Really? Really? Those are the choices you made. Even the action sequences, no, they're so stuff. Like, you can't enjoy them because they're like big and bombastic. They're just stuff. You laugh at them because you're like, look at this cuck. This cuck is ridiculous. Guys, it made me angry on all fronts. Like, I was angry that they done this to Robin Hood. Robin Hood, which is such a fascinating tale. And they took it, no? And then they took the story and they put it in their night, no? And they wiped so. And they wiped hard, made sure all the cuck got on it. And they were like, yeah, catch it. Like, full of cuck. That's what it was. That was Robin Hood. Ass in tights, no. Ass. This movie is ass. I hate it. This movie is so bad. Like, you can't help but laugh at it. And you laugh at it because you can't help but think how bad this movie is. Please don't go and watch this. This is me pleading for you. Don't do it.
But why are you surprised though? Can you tell me one good Robin Hood movie?
Ridley Scott.
That wasn't well received, bruh.
Yeah, but I enjoyed it. I thought it was a well-made Robin Hood movie. Many Tights was enjoyable. Robin Hood with Kevin Costner was enjoyable. This was ass, bruh. This wasn't enjoyable. All you can do is like laugh at how bad this movie is. It's terrible. Don't watch it. Guys, please tell us now what your favorite Robin Hood movie was. Was it Men in Tights? Was it the Ridley Scott one? Or was it Kevin Costner?
What about the animated one that came on before we could watch it because we weren't born yet?
Oh yeah, that one too. And there was another one also way back when. But tell us, which was your favorite Robin Hood? And if you like this video, then be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. And catch us for more movie reviews.